Welcome to Nalini's kitchen. Today I'll be showing you how to make the rotis in a simple way. I mean, you can directly do the rotis in this pan. This is the aluminium plate you'll get in all the local shops. See, this is normal aluminium plate. It is a lid. We'll close to all to the vessels. It is a lid. It's a normal aluminium plate. In this you can do rotis. What 3-4 times it won't come properly. After that the pan lid will look like this. In this you can prepare rotis directly. You need to apply oil to this and directly do the rotis on this. I'll show you one for example. I've kept roti mix. This is a rice flour. You can directly do rotis on this. You can go as thin as possible. If you want thick rotis, you can do thick rotis. If you want thin, you can do thin rotis. Do it nicely. You can directly keep this on the flame. If you do that, if you keep that aluminium plate with this rotis for 3-4 times, it will get this blackish color and you'll get rotis. Very nicely, it will come out very nicely. Let's check out how this will come. I have kept this on the flame. Let's see how this will come out. We need to wait for 2-3 minutes because this should get heat. Some oil to this. Still one more minute. And it's still, it is not done here. Done now. We will see how nicely it will come out. I will turn this now. See how nicely it has come. You can prepare n number of rotis with this pan. You can prepare ragi roti, jowar roti, any rotis you can prepare in this now. I'll shift this to the plate. I have shifted this to the plate. See how nicely it has come. You can prepare any number of rotis. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching me.